Hello, everybody. This is the Black Knight here to the garage, and you may have noticed I've got a couple extra GTA 5 videos up today. Those were actually scheduled for later in the month originally, but there's 31 million of us in a blizzard alert here, so blizzard warning. We're getting blizzarded on. There's a lot of snow out there. And I thought, well, since a lot of people might be stuck in, we'll give everybody a break here. Put those suckers up online. As I get into the vehicle I wish I had today, I'll tell you, this would be nice. Now, we have to find out where these special vehicle missions are here. That ain't it. That's just a regular stunt series baton. Let's see, is there something special on the map? I don't know how this works yet. What's that big... special race series. Is this something we can launch from menu? Let's see. Online. Jobs. Play job. Rockstar created. Stunt races. There they are. Blazer Aqua, Rocket Voltic. I'll tell you what though, probably our best shot at actually seeing some of these will be by going to the thing, because that's then you'll get the same one that everybody else is. Oh, sorry, I was looking at my GPS. You see how dangerous that is? That's really loud. Let's see. Because I can pick a race and see who wants to show up. And in case you're wondering, if you notice that I'm completely broke, well, you'll see a lot of why I'm completely broke in the St. Patrick's Day special series of videos. We got a bunch of them put up for St. Patrick's Day on Friday. For the simple reason that I had a really cool green hat and suit that went along with the whole thing. So I figured today I would go through a couple of these special races just to, again, get one more video out there for the snowstorm here. Winter Storm Stella! And, the Blizzard of 17, as we'll call it someday. Unless we get another Blizzard in 17, which I think one Blizzard's enough, really. This is... where is this thing? Someone's parked on it. Blazer Aqua. The race du jour is the blade water slide. Okay. You'll notice I'm not in pajamas. We're not doing this as a CEO in pajamas. This is going to be a completely different... I'm the host? People aren't into this? Okay, let's confirm settings. Is there custom vehicles? I don't know. I don't own this one, so I won't know. This might be a duel. Let's do the auto invite and see if anybody else wants to come. And I'm probably going to lose the sterile field in about 2 seconds my kiddo's up. But I'm forging ahead. I'm going to do one quick video for you guys. Because there's a blizzard. And everyone in the house, I'm just going to announce you're being recorded. So just whatever you say is going out there. And it looks like we're just going to do this. All right, we'll take a crew Blazer Aqua. With funky outfits here. We're gonna just move ahead. And our dueling compadre here is Guarmito! Who's completely unready. I can see why he's going back to his free mode outfit. I should have gone back to my free mode outfit, but they're both black outfits. That's gonna be my specials outfit, my Michael Knight-ish kind of looking thing. But this is a completely goofy outfit, so I may have the advantage. Now remember, this goes faster in water if you pull the wheels up, but it won't go at all if you have them up on the land. So we here. And it's supposed to be a water slide. Okay, well, so far we're not sliding, we're just driving. And transform. Do the guns work? No, they don't. So we can't shoot each other. That's kind of a good thing. Now, how long will you hold out? Transform, go! This thing's a little... Oh, he was head wheels up! Oh, this thing is so twitchy to steer. Oh, this is... Laser races are gonna be hard. This is, like, so touchy. I'm on a keyboard. I need to just know... Just to do the slightest taps. Oh, dear. Oh, dearie my. Oh, dear. Oh, dearie. Oh, yeah, this is tough. This is insane. Boom. I gotta avoid the stoppy-do things. But with the blazer, it's just, it's so twitchy, you could go right in and out of the whole thing. Some would call it twitchy, some would call it maneuverable. It's just, I don't really know when we're getting to the water slide part. We got two laps here. Did the other guy quit? No, he's still out there. This early in the game, nobody's mostly playing these. It's really, I'm having to completely recalibrate my brain for how this feels. Like, I shouldn't, my brain's telling me I should be able to take these full speed. And yet I can move around in them. I can only imagine what this is going to be like if you have, like, 15 people in it. All bumping and banging into each other. Well, there's no actual water slide. You don't actually slide down one of these things. Yes, I am hitting the button just perfectly in time with the... Hitting the E button to activate Aqua Mode, and I am Jeremy Clarkson! Oh, I should have painted it red. Next time we do a Blazer Aqua, we'll be able to put a white shirt on and jeans. Probably not this episode. This is gonna be the new thing, so... One thing I can tell you as we're zipping along here is I'm seriously considering moving away from the whole scheduled video thing where we have like a video every Friday, every Monday, or anything like that. Just going completely organic with it. As I make them, put them up. And if there's a few weeks that go by where I'm not making them, well, check my other channels because I might be doing other things, you know? Like today, I fully intend to get a bunch of blizzard photography over on my other channel, one of my other channels. I'll probably just put that all up on the Vincent Shooter channel. Well, I may do a shoot a multimedia vlog from there. Depends on how far afield I get, if I can make it worthwhile. If I'm just standing out in front of my house, well, then maybe let this be home movies. But still, I mean, you know, I've been doing this try to keep a schedule going thing for so long. I've neglected my vlog, I have thousands of pictures to upload that I haven't really done anything with, you know, I've neglected my family, you know, the whole nine yards. So I'm thinking of just going away from trying to be Captain Vlogboy and bring this channel 100% back to what it was originally. Just whenever I have a video I want to share, I'll put it up. And I don't think you'll get necessarily less videos that way as we... Let's break. We want to make money here. Let's see, how far ahead are we? If we could get this to 3 minutes, then there's probably an extra grand in it or so for us. Oh, we can't. We gotta hit it. It just stopped. Now we just zip through there. 440. Oh, we were just so close to getting the big money. 13,000. That's not bad though. And here I am doing the clickety clack. Now, don't get me wrong. I think I have videos in the can scheduled to go, probably up to May. So I mean, there will be regular stuff up there, and, you know. But you might see stuff starting to overlap, stack up, and then get more scattered. Like today, really. Oh, Tube Rider. There you go. We have to. I desperately want to do a Knight Rider one. This would be an interesting test because I do have. Yeah, spoiler alert for the St. Patrick's Day videos. I do have a Ruiner now, which is why I'm broke. Because even on sale, it was $3.2 million, and that was everything I had. I really kind of killed myself to get there. There's a whole story with it. And let's see. Number of laps 2, class special, traffic off, catch up on, slipstream on. I don't see an option to either... to have customs on or off. Can we get to the custom? This is going to be an interesting thing. We're launching session here. Yes, you can! There it is. That's my Ruiner 2000 done up as a spy hunter. Here is how it is. Do you remember, guys, remember the game Spy Hunter? That's what I decided to go with. Ready to play. Does this guy have a custom? That's going to be the interesting thing. Yes, he does, which means he's probably faster than me because he's probably got the engine mods. I just have armor and bulletproof tires. As I told you, I'm broke. But I did put the turbo in it, so we'll see. We'll have acceleration. But we're in... It looks like we took him off the line because of my special tappity-tap turbo... launch method, but he's gonna have me in top speed, probably. And suspension. We don't have any suspension mods. Whoa! Turbo boost! There you go. Just hit the jump here. Oh, let's do this. I'm pretty sure we have to do the. Ooh, look, rainbow. Glide this thing. I don't know that you'll make that. Release. Turbo jump! Oh, we missed it. We missed that. This is gonna take some effort. Oh, that... What are those yellow things? That must recharge your specials. Oh, I'm all the way back here. This is not fast. Oh, we're losing a lot of ground. Bring it down. Let's get on this. That was a huge mistake. I'm on the fence with it. I should keep this. As my spy hunter livery here with the white and the red stripes. Because it does work so well. It's got machine guns, it's got rockets, just like the spy hunter car. And then I can use it to hunt spies. There's so many ways this can go wrong. Oh my god, we have to take a turn on this? Not too much, alright. Or if I should do something completely new and creative with it, which I've had a thought. It relates back to the legend of Ugu from the Freelancer days. As you may well know, if you've watched any of my other videos, I've discussed this in more than one. Back when we were playing Freelancer, because we played, generally speaking, neutral good, as far as our roleplay back in the day, we didn't really go around blasting people for no reason. What's this? Uh-oh. Okay, that was just a regular jump. I didn't have to hit the turbos. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Ah! Okay, that went poorly, but that's the problem with riding the tubes. And telling stories. The one of our allies, our only ally, Draco, minor allies, we have like, you know, what is the name of the couple allies? But anyway, that's, let's not get derailed here. Is, our main ally, Draco, came with the idea that one of their guys was a scientist who was working on experiments with genetically enhanced gorillas so that they could fly our planes for us, that we could just basically sit on and drink. And then, of course, these get loose and start shooting everybody else in the place. So that we would fly around and only say oop 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 to people while we shoot at them with our spaceships. And it was a lot of fun, and that worked out. It was a good role-playing adventure, and we've carried this along to this day. I still say oop oop when I say goodnight to some of the guys who are still into it. And, of course, in GTA, that's the name of a motorcycle club, is the Ook Ook Motorcycle Club. Are we gonna make it? Are we gonna make it? Yes. That was as soon as we could let everything go. And so I thought, what if we took one of those genetically enhanced gorilla brains and put it into the Runner 2000, much like a robo brain is in Fallout 4, and then this could be the Ookmobile. I thought that's kind of gross and creepy, cool to animals. I don't know if I want to go that route. You could say that we tried that and then just put a Pentium in it. That might be the roleplay. Say it like black with black and crew with an Ook Ook on the hood there. Our the base logo. Base logo is, of course, clip art monkey head till I can come up with something that looks more distinctive. I think you need the best tools in the logo maker. Well, let's see. Do you think we're going to DNF this? I think DNF is a very good possibility. I don't know. If there's just two of us, do you get a DNF turn? Or can you finish it no matter what? As you can see, I really don't have the top end on this. To go bring it to him. Once I was behind, that was it. Let's see. 80. Well, this is really hard to do in first person. I think 110 is all she'll do. Not even. Oh, wait, now we're doing faster. Whoa, dear. I can't. Ah, turbo boost. Yeah, if I hadn't done that, I would have been so totally screwed. So we can do 110. So we're not doing too bad, Topsy. The turbo must be helping a little bit. Whoops! Yeah, we hit the green turbo boost out of sync. And he's finished, and I get a DNF timer. So how crushed am I here? Will I end up getting completely DNF'd in my first Ruiner? Wall coming up. We're gonna DNF. I didn't want a DNF. No, we're not. With 0 seconds left, we finished second. Oh my goodness. That's as close as you could come. I think we'll do one more. Should we try to do the trifecta, do a rocket race? Yo! You got pretty happy there. I like the paint job. No question about it. And we'll give it a like. And let's do ascent. Let's try that. Let's do flying through the air stuff. I'll bet you Ascent is the one they showed in the preview. We'll do one of each, and then probably I'm going to spend the rest of the day looking at the huge amounts of snow outside the window. Maybe get outside with the kiddos in the blizzard. Did I lose that guy? Oh, we can launch it on our own. That's an option. Let's just do it just to see it. At least we know we'll win. Alright, Rocket Voltic and crew. Outfits free mode. I need a helmet for this? What does that say? I have never driven a Rocket Voltic before. Let's see. How does one fire the rocket? Up E, of course. This tapped it. That was a quick tap of the rocket. This almost feels familiar. It feels like it's one of the other, like it's Maze Bank Ascent or something. It feels familiar. Yeah, that must recharge your turbo when you go over the yellow thingies. And as you can see, the Voltic itself, not... Oh, there you go. Yeah, they allow full turbo. There's a blimp. Oh, that's a nice touch. Yeah, there's a pink blimp up there. Does that mean we're going to be able to get a pink blimp now? Is that something that we're going to be able to purchase? For all those of us who created an entire character and had an old version of GTA, we didn't want to transfer it because we would destroy hours upon hours of work. Is that, we can now get a blimp in this game? It'd just be pink? We got multiple blimps. Okay, here we go. Turbo it. Don't get a lot of turbo. Don't get a lot of boost. Unless you're going over these things, and then it's... Wazoom! Build back up. Here we go. Balance it. Coming on back down. Boom! Alright. Okay, we've got... I didn't notice there. Does it recharge while you're in the air? It may not. You may have to be on the ground to recharge as a rocket. Yeah, I don't want to hit the turbos here. I want to go through this somewhat slowly. So that we don't, what we call, wreck. Coming through here. I can see where this could be really hectic. I'm surprised that this isn't packed. I really am. Because, I mean, everybody's going to be home. Maybe they're all outside. Wouldn't that be a wonderful thing? Oh, here we go. Doop-de-doop. I'm sure you could do this as a proper loop at 100... Oh, we can do that. Now we're gonna turtle it all the way down. Oh, dip, jeepers. And then we're gonna go over here and jump. Oh, I think you might need to turbo it a little bit there just to get out. Get out and above. Let's hit it here so that it lights up. Then it maintains. Turbo. We jumped the maze bank twice. Yes, look at that. It doesn't recharge while you're in the air. Now you need to roll it out a little bit to get that boost. Did I get this two laps? Turbo boosting. This is a long track here. Long crackola. And if you really want to go crazy, turbo! I mean, the deal with the Voltic, and I think the problem with this track is going to be, how often do you use the rockets, and when do you use the rockets to try and stay ahead? Because it's not a very fast... This is, I believe, the slowest supercar. It's got like a top speed of, I don't know, 106 or something like that. which would be the same as my electronically limited 96 Thunderbird. They're 104, 106. Definitely think you need rockets to make that jump. Is that whale pouring down over the license plate, or did I land it wrong? Is that not... We're getting hit the rocket there as I'm talking. Will we make it? Do we get enough boosts? Yes, we will. We got boosts. I have to say, I'm kind of glad I'm not competing this one, because I have a feeling things will be going badly. I do not feel fast here. I feel rocket boosted, but I feel like I'm... Okay, hold on for 1 second. My son wants to get up on my last gear. Eek! So, completely out of control. There you are now. Is that better? Zoom! The rocket thrust kicks in and we're flying faster. Let it build up, build up, build up. I kind of mistimed it a little bit there. He couldn't fire around the first booster. But I think we have enough. Balance it, balance it. I'm one-handed steering now. Balance with one hand and just flip it back over to the other side of the keyboard and come down. Turbo. We don't have anything yet. Now we do. Into the tubes at rocket speed, then slowly, then slowing down. And rocket boost there. Rocket boost. Thankfully, it came down before the turn. Handling doesn't seem to be a big issue. It does handle very well. Like, I haven't had any turns where I've had to think, well, I really should slow down and make this turn. Rugged boost! And that's the sort of thing I think you're going to have to be doing. To stay ahead on this track here. Let's time it right as we hit the... And over the Maze Bank building! Balance, boing, boing. Interesting, I don't think we can do the stunt cam thing because... You need that for the rocket boom! That was probably a mistake. Now I'm completely out of control. And there we go. Crash bang. That was bound to happen at some point. So don't get silly with your rocket boost. That's what we're gonna learn there. But it does get you back. You can recover pretty well with this. It gets you back up to your speed. And there it is, ladies and gentlemen, there's at least three of the new tracks. And the kind of thing you can expect with the special vehicle races. And on that note, this is your Black Knight. Well, look at the money on this. Are these double money? I don't know. We leveled up to, whatchamacallit? If I'd held out for 8 minutes until the full 8 minutes, I would have gotten 16. But this is the Black Knight, ladies and gentlemen. Have a great night. Oh yeah, they are double. Nice.